your shorts today. That's how by almost 50 degrees. And, wow. You know, that makes me wonder, will this the snow that's back here on our plan still be here for a white Christmas?
Because people want to know whether they're going to have a white Christmas or not.
Yeah, that's changed a little bit, my forecast. We were milder yesterday, milder today. We've had 3 years in a row with a white Christmas. Last year, 3 inches of ground. Technically, it's 1 inch of snow on the ground at 7 a.m. when they take the reading. Yesterday, it was at 6 inches at 7 a.m. I know for a fact it's gone down. I think some areas are going to have a white Christmas, some will not. Temperatures today definitely melting that snow. We're going to peak at 2 o'clock, probably at 49 degrees. Normal high temperature is right here, 34. Eclipsing that pretty early on. We are cool now. That's at the airport. It feels like it's above freezing right now on the weather deck. Depending on if you're in a valley, if you've got a breeze, if you have a passing couple of clouds over your head, we could be anywhere from 19 to as much as 40 degrees. But there's Fossil Service Experts live triple Doppler radar. Low pressure system making for some wet times from Florida up to the Carolinas, where a lot of people are vacationing right now, school break going on. We've got a cold front up to the north. That's our next weather maker. That slides through with a wind shift that drops our temperature a little tomorrow, but not much moisture. We'll show it to you. It's mostly sunny here this morning as the sun comes up a little after 7:30, some of the darkest days of the year here. But it will be nice and bright with the sunshine. Some increasing cloud cover later in the afternoon, especially east of the lake. Maybe a few light rain showers, higher elevation flurries this evening east of the lake. 11 o'clock through 1 a.m., an odd sprinkle for us. Most places stay completely dry. And look at that, we're clearing out. Just that wind out of the north-northeast drops our temperatures by 10 degrees tomorrow, 39 degrees. And then we're back right into the 40s. Now, nighttime lows will be in the 20s. So, it's a close call whether we still have a white Christmas. More dry weather right through the daytime on Thursday. Then Thursday evening, there'll be some rain showers scattered around. Scattered rain showers for Friday, still way above average, right on into the upcoming weekend. For Saturday, we're expecting some rain in the evening. And then maybe a stronger system we'll watch for Sunday. Right now, my call is for some rain and snow showers with temperatures in the lower 40s falling in the afternoon into the upper 30s. But we might see temperatures going right back up early next week. It's a fairly warm 7 day, especially today. My pick day. Get out and enjoy it. Have a happy holidays, everybody. Back inside.